BTEC is the Biomanufacturing Training and Education Center. We are a center within the College of Engineering here at NC State. When we use the term biomanufacturing, we're usually talking about using biological systems to produce products. Today, you are seeing hand sanitizer being produced, and I wouldn't really call hand sanitizer production biomanufacturing, but it does take advantage of equipment and expertise that we have here at BTEC. So BTEC is in a very good position to produce the hand sanitizer, even though it's not really biomanufacturing.
At a time like this, it certainly was that more people were staying home, not driving. So then creative minds at Novozymes and NC State and in plenty other places around the world come together and figure out how can we put our minds together to come up with some unique solutions. And hand sanitizer certainly is one of them. Once COVID-19 arrived and the need to make more hand sanitizer was clear, the definition of what could be used to produce hand sanitizers expanded and ethanol could be used to make hand sanitizer. Because people have been driving less as they stay home, there was an abundance of ethanol on the market. And so our interest was to find applications for that ethanol and sanitizer, so clearly was a need where it fit very well.
Novozymes' help was instrumental in us being able to produce the hand sanitizer. We were connected with Novozymes, who was able to put us into their supply chain and work with BTEC to procure ethanol. And in addition, they have donated at least 4 55-gallon drums of ethanol to the cause. They've been helpful both on the procurement side, but then also donating the required ethanol. We take 55-gallon drums of ethanol. Ethanol is our main ingredient. And we pump that ethanol into a mixing vessel. And from there, we add the extra components that go in. And that includes glycerin and hydrogen peroxide. We mix. And that means the hand sanitizer is then formulated. And then we dispense from that mixing system into 1-gallon containers. And that completes the process. The recipe that we're using for the hand sanitizer is the World Health Organization approved recipe. Right now, we are doing about 200 liters daily. However, we could certainly up that. We should be able to do 400 to 600 liters daily if the need demands it. Right now, the hand sanitizer is being distributed to different departments on campus, primarily through the College of Engineering.
Novozymes and NC State have a very rich partnership, which is driven by the application of creative technologies in a number of different fields. It's a very strong partnership that brings together unique technologies to solve interesting challenges, such as what we're presented here with COVID-19.